Hello and welcome to St. Margaret's Roman Catholic Primary School. We are situated in the heart of Dunfermline and we have over 360 pupils. We have a strong sense of community and work together as a school family. Our school values are faith, fairness, and achievement, and our school motto is Living the Gospel, Learning for Life, which we aim to show in the everyday school life. Since starting here at St. Margaret's in nursery until now in Primary 7, I have always felt that everyone around me is treated equally and everyone always has a chance for their voice to be heard. Learning always seems to be fun here at St. Margaret's. We cover a wide curriculum including maths, literacy, grammar, drama, foreign languages, art, RCPS, music and science. And we learn about many topics throughout the 7 years. My personal favourites have been Egypt in Primary 3, Jacobites in Primary 5, and World War II in Primary 7. The walls of St. Margaret's are always full of amazing work produced by the pupils in every year group. We are lucky to have indoor and outdoor learning, and we have a grit pitch, woods, willow watching area, as well as a trim trail in our playground. I'll never forget building our own air raid shelter in the woods as a group activity challenge with my class. School day starts at 9 o'clock and we stand in our own area of the playground where our teachers welcome us into the school building. Once we get everything ready in the classroom, a typical school day will start with the morning prayer. Your teacher will then get lunches organised and then you will start your first subject, which could be maths, literacy, grammar, etc. Then the bell rings which starts the 15-minute break. After break you will do another subject and then just before lunch you will say grace before meals. Lunchtime lasts 50 minutes. During that time, you will eat your lunch and play outside with your friends. After lunch, you will say grace after meals and have either one or two subjects, depending on what they are. At the end of the day, you will say the evening prayer and then go home. Our school values are faith, fairness, and achievement, which we like to display in everyday learning. We show faith when we learn about the Gospel and Bible in RE lessons or during maths. We show fairness in the playground and in the classroom when we respect all of our classmates. And we show achievement where our teachers hand out our assembly awards every week. These could be for things like being a successful learner, a responsible citizen, a competent individual or an effective contributor. Our school motto is Living the Gospel, Learning for Life, which is reflected every day in our classroom prayers and at whole school assemblies. We also celebrate special events and days in the church calendar, such as St. Margaret's Day when we go to St. Margaret's Church and attend Mass.
Once the school bell rings at the end of the day, there are multiple after-school activities in the hall, like football, basketball, and badminton and running club. They are all great ways to keep fit in the school, including PE during the day. We need to address the parent council that work together with the school to make sure our education is the best that it can be. Our parent council are also able to fund things throughout the school year, like the summer and Christmas fairs and the disco. They also fund the school app and the P7 hoodies. All the things that the parent council do give us great memories to look back on.
Outside the classroom, pupils have the opportunities to go on school trips to museums and the residential trip. There are also summer and Christmas fairs and the Halloween disco. Since Primary 1 all the way up to the top of the school, you always look forward to the school fairs and the disco. In P7, you also look forward to the Leavers Hoodies and the P7 Night Out. These are all things that the Parent Council fund. All the sevens and everyone are very grateful.
All of these incredible things that we have talked about, like the summer and Christmas fairs, our pupil voice groups, the parent council, our amazing teachers, the Halloween disco and the school masses. These are all great reasons to join St. Margaret's Roman Catholic Primary School. Me and some other pupils have been here since nursery and we have felt nothing but supported throughout the years.